While that may not have been Chris's cup of tea, we started to notice some of the weird things people in our office eat. Take a look. I'm addicted
to you. My food fetish is condensed milk from the tube. In fact, I'm going to have a taste.
Hi, I'm Tori. I am a producer for Studio 10, and my weird food habit is lemons. I kind of eat them whole. It was from my grandma. We used to like climb into a lemon tree and just sit there as kids and eat them. So, here you go.
Ooh. Oh, she's not bitter. Wow.
My name's Ella and I'm a Studio 10 producer. Most people enjoy Vegemite on toast, but I like to eat it with dried spaghetti and Vegemite.
How is that so a thing?
I'm Rob McKnight, the executive producer of Studio 10, and when my wife leaves the house, I close the door, lock it up, pull down the blinds, and then what I do? I pull out the potato chips and Worcestershire sauce and I smother it all over and then I get...
Are you pregnant?
..into it. She thinks it's very weird, but I love it, and that's why I have to do it when she's out of the house. But, oh, my God, chips and Worcestershire sauce. And then what I'll even do... Just take the spoon.
Oh! No!
Love it.
Does anyone want any? Are you sure? It's delicious.
Kooky bunch of people we live with. Any weird food fetishes?
All I can say is thank God us wogs taught you Aussies how to eat. Because I think left to your own devices, this is just the beginning. It would just get worse and worse and worse.
You brought the spaghetti, but we brought the Vegemite. Come on. I used to have a thing where I'd get corn chips, cheese-flavoured corn chips, and then crunch them up into ice cream.
Oh!
And then eat that all together. So it was like cheese CCs mixed with ice cream and...
Well, French fries and soft serve ice cream is quite lovely.
What? Exactly. So this is just a natural extension.
Yuck.
Plus cheese.
Have you ever heard of meat and two veg?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Oh, a nice plate of spaghetti bolognese.
Yeah, you're talking. Real soon.
Cheese, grated cheese straight out of the bag.
That's all right, though.
Pretty grated cheese. You just put it on some ice cream. Fantastic.
Whole jar of asparagus straight out of the jar.
Yeah, that's all right.
Well, what about compost? That's nice, too.